Hello! Here you're going to find the Dominican Footprints Project, our English project on Interchange 2, where my classmates Ana Luisa Gomez, Elizabeth Martinez, and I, Rosalie Garcia, are going to talk about an incredible and phenomenal character of the Dominican Republic's history. The main purpose of this project is to enable the participants to increase their exposure to the English language, thereby giving them a first-class opportunity to improve their English speaking and listening, also offering them an excellent opportunity for group work and dramatization.
Hello everybody, welcome back to this awesome TV program called Let's Be Brilliant. When you hear the most interesting details about uplifting personality in the world for their contribution to education. Today we are going to talk about the phenomenal doctor and professor Francisco Moscoso.
Francisco Eugenio Moscoso Puello was born in Santo Domingo on March 26, 1885. He was a doctor, educator, writer, and scientific researcher.
He devoted a great part of his life to scientific research and the practice of medicine, a branch in which he wrote his important work, Apuntes para la Historia de la Medicina de la Isla de Santo Domingo.
He was an active person with great initiative. He gave numerous conferences on syphilis, tuberculosis, X-rays, hospitals, history of Dominican medicine, etc., and published in a national medical journal. As a writer, he wrote two important works to the Dominican literary bibliography, the novel Cañas y Bueyes and the book of essays,
But on top of everything else, his role as a teacher was one of the most important because he was so dedicated to making a difference among his students. He took the students who came to the hospital to diagnose based on their physical examination and clinical history, which brought him some problems with his colleagues. However, he never gave up to train his students well. He was an illustrious professor at the University of Santo Domingo, where he taught physiology, topographic anatomy, and surgical pathology.
Well, this was all about this incredible person who was in shame of putting the Dominican medicine on a high.
We hope you enjoyed the program and learned something about this phenomenal character.
This was all for our project. We hope you enjoyed and know some relevant information about this phenomenal character of our history. Thanks for watching!